We've previously talked about a few ways that one can help reduce their chance of having a SARS-CoV-2 infection. But today I want to talk about if someone has a positive COVID-19 case, what is one of the treatment options? And that would be Paxlovid, which is an antiviral for a SARS-CoV-2 infection. And the way that it works is it's an oral medication that's given as a treatment during the early stage symptoms of COVID-19. And in order for it to be prescribed, one has to have a positive COVID-19 case. And the drug takes advantage of the fact that SARS-CoV-2 infects our healthy cells and essentially makes a viral factory, hijacking our protein-making machinery in order to make more proteins that SARS-CoV-2 needs to assemble to make more virus and continue spreading. However, Paxlovid is actually two medications that can help prevent this process. The first medication is a protease inhibitor, meaning that it stops proteins from being cut at the right location. So this drug can go in, find SARS-CoV-2 infected cells, and stop those proteins that it's hijacked from being cut at the right location. That means it can't assemble more virus, meaning that the virus can't continue to spread. The second medication in Paxlovid is actually a drug that helps to protect the first drug. So during its digestion and metabolism phase, it helps to keep that protease inhibitor intact. So if one has a positive case of COVID-19 and is in the early stage symptoms of the disease, make sure you contact your primary care provider to see if Paxlovid could be right for you.